Clinton's caught hiding contributions from lobbyists linked to Uranium One firm, Hannity and Dr. Gorka weigh in. Documents obtained by John Solomon and Allison Spann of The Hill reveal APCO, the firm linked to 10X, the Russian nuclear energy giant involved in Uranium One deal, contributed more to the Clinton Foundation between 2008 and 2016 than previously reported. John Solomon and Allison Spann of The Hill report. The site, created to detect conflicts of interest for Secretary of State Hillary Clinton because of her family's various charitable efforts, shows APCO gave between $25,000 and $50,000 over the last decade. For instance, an internal CGI document prepared in fall 2011 lists APCO's in-kind contribution at $275,000 for that year alone. And APCO's annual report on its global charitable efforts boasted of a large jump in support for CGI in 2011. The increase in the contributions came as APCO was paid $3 million in 2010 and 2011 to work for Rosatom, Russia's state-owned nuclear company. Rosatom paid APCO to lobby the State Department and other federal agencies on behalf of its 10X subsidiary, which sought to increase its commercial uranium sales in the United States. APCO officials estimate their total cash support for CGI totaled $45,600 and their in-kind support to CGI exceeded $1 million since 2008. They also acknowledge that the firm's pro bono work increased significantly in 2011 while it worked for 10X. Fox News host Sean Hannity, who has been on the front lines reporting Uranium One story and after, is loving John Solomon and Allison Spann's latest find. Boom, tweeted Hannity. Former Deputy Assistant to President Trump, Dr. Sebastian Gorka, joked the accounted contributions were only a tenfold reporting discrepancy. Hannity will be sure to report the latest findings on tonight's Fox News broadcast. Circa reporter Sarah Carta previously reported on the background of APCO Worldwide Incorporated, the consulting firm with ties to the Clinton family that lobbied on behalf of Russian nuclear giant 10X in relation to the Uranium One deal. Circa reports. Roughly $3 million in payments from 2010 to 2011 were made to APCO Worldwide Incorporated, which is described on their website as the second largest lobbying firm in the United States. Longtime Clinton supporter and APCO CEO, Marjorie Krauss, signed the continuing contract on April 12, 2010, with 10X, as the Russian company's top executive Russian businessman Vadim Milgarin was being investigated by the FBI for kickbacks and bribery involving American companies, according to the APCO 10X contract and court documents obtained by Circa. 10X is a subsidiary of the Russian state-owned nuclear giant Rosatom, according to financial filings of the company. Click here to read more of Carter's report. In a head-scratching statement, APCO Worldwide Incorporated claims they had nothing to do with the Clinton Uranium One scandal. In a statement to Circa, APCO Worldwide Incorporated said Thursday, APCO was not involved on any aspect of Uranium One, or the CFIUS process relating to it. APCO Worldwide undertook activities on behalf of 10X in 2010 and 2011 relating to civil nuclear cooperation, which APCO properly disclosed in detail at the time in public filings. Separately, since 2007 to 2008, APCO provided services in kind to the Clinton Global Initiative. APCO's work for 10X and APCO's work for the Clinton Global Initiative were separate and unconnected, publicly documented from the outset, and fully consistent with all regulations and U.S. law.